Hello, boys and girls. Time for the latest fashion statement. You know what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're talking about our finest young ladies in the world, the American Idols of this year. Ho, 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 baby. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Here's our show, the fashion show. Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, hold on.
This is our fashion show.
Are you aware of what you make me feel, baby? Right now I feel
totally fashionable. This is the all statement dress. Totally. Now time for our break of commercials.
Mama's got the magic of Tide, yeah.
We action. Tide works better on this, than this, because we put this in the washing machine, and we put Clorox bleach in, and look, it's still there. But guess what? There was a wine stain on this, and look how it magically disappeared.
The products of Tide can be sold at Walmart, Target, and any store convenient.
And it can even be sold at the gas station. Can you believe it? We have sneakers here. Where's the trash can? The toilet works. Come on, let's go. The toilet is used for any products you have. Thank you.
Don't you hate it when parents walk in when you're doing something fun? Well, get this. You can call 548-5922 if you... Ha ha. Hi, we're back with the latest fashions. Today we have the best outfits, even better than last time. I hope you enjoy this one.
Cut!
Look at those sexy clothes.
Wow.
So beautiful.
Woohoo!
Nice for just a plain day. We'll be back with our fashion show after these commercials.
Woohoo!
Look at this. Stress. It's so painful. Oh my gosh. But guess what? We have a new medicine called Motrin for stress. Wow! Look how she's smiling now. We're here to interview Anna Moss. Anna Moss, don't you hate doing homework?
Yes. Definitely.
Did you know there's something that can help you?
What? I need it.
Just watch TV at night at 5 o'clock to 6 o'clock on the channel 14 to help you with your homework.
Really?
Yes. Now go away. Stressed out? I bet I know something that can help you. A fashion show coming on in the next 30 seconds. Guess what? The fashion show is back. Aren't you excited?
Oh, yes.
Okay, let's give it up for the fashion show. And the winners! Isn't it so beautiful? Do you ever get headaches from those annoying little songs people sing? Get Motrin, it'll help. Look, aren't they beautiful? You can buy them at Walmart. Just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey, you stressed out? Guess what? The fashion show.
We definitely meant seconds. The fashion show is back, so get ready and let's roll. Let's get moving. So beautiful. It's a hippie.
Peace.
Peace. Look at my grandma. Isn't she cute? It's my grandma. Let's go, grandma. You rock. Oh, pajama later with the dog. Ain't it cute? Stop now. Turn around. Get your back on. Everything. Back on. Everything.
Hey, Grandma, wanna try it?
This is our fashion show of the day.
Woo!
Peace. Let's give a hand to Leah. Let's give a hand to me. But I was the cameraman.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Phone rings, 1 o'clock in the morning.
Okay, you know we had Leah, but unfortunately, she was second. We had Anna, but unfortunately, she was third. So let's give it up for our first place winner, Daria! Woohoo!
Yay! I have to take my medicine, which is boring.
Guess what?
What?
We're gonna make a movie. Guess what it's called?
What?
Dumb and Dumber. Guess why?
Why?
Because I don't know.
Cool.
Dun-dun-dun-dun. We're making a Dumb and Dumber movie. See?
It's so cool.
Really?
Totally.
Okay. Hello, peoples. I would be mostly the cameraman. This is
Elana Walker.
And you are
a person.
From
Maine.
Okay, that'll work. Well, and you are
from there.
And you are
Oka.
And you are from
Tuta.
Okay. Let's begin the movie. Let's roll.
Oka.
Now, what do you want us to do?
It's recording. We're from the movie Dumb and Dumber! Woo!
Something to put in my... Oh, I know.
Now, what do you want us to do?
Hello!
What's that on the couch? Must be trick-or-treating or something. Come on, let's go around the neighborhood. Woohoo! Get your bucket, little dude! Dun, 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 dun! Let's go to this person's house! May we have some candy? Knock, knock! May we have some candy? No! Come at me! I'm right here to you, too! Man, these papers are neat! We need some candy! Oh my gosh, I don't think we'll make it up the stairs. Let's go!
Pray for me, I'm about to jump.
5 hours later.
Finally,
I'm coming.
Someone in our yard.
Who is it?
Come on, let's open the window. Someone is in our yard and we don't know who. Hello? Hello out there?
Down there? Excuse me?
I don't know. I think that's Isaiah. Trust me, I teach him in Sunday. That's Isaiah. Hello? Would you like something to drink?
I'm guessing that's a no.
Here we are, outside. Do you hear that racket? Because someone is at our house. Who is it? We will not know until we spy. Dun dun dun! Our spies are coming. Here is Anna Moss, number two top spy. Number two. She's also number two top spy. I am number one.
I wasn't even recording.
Don't go any closer.
Come on, let's go.
He's going around.
I can't roll it.
You're not supposed to see us.
Oh, I'm sorry.
A secret tree! Somebody's nailing it! Coming back. Hello. Hello. Oops. Not quite yet.
Get out of my way.
Not allowed to let them out. Maybe they can get out on their own. Let me turn on the lights.
Ha-ha.
You can hear them fighting.
Oh, no, wait.
There we go.
I know. Now we got Anna, move out of the way. I gotta do something.
I wish I could, just stay.
I know. I know what I'm doing, Sarah.
Ooh, that could be on.
Hold on, I'm gonna have to stop recording.
Move, this is my camera shot!
No, mine! Pushing me into the wall. Help!
My camera's shot.
No, it isn't.
You wanna bet?
Yeah, I wanna bet.
You
can
run.
Oh, my eye.
Oh, come here.
Turn the camera off.
What are they doing?
Don't ask me, Bella.
Should I do it again? Okay, let's
see
if you can do it. Turn around
and
I'll do it on the other side.
Come on, turn around.
Ow, what,
Anna?
That's what you did to me.
Well, I didn't mean to. I didn't mean like that. But you meant to. And I'm gonna tell Mom. Try that attitude. Did it work last time? No. I called Dad and made you do it anyway. So it's not gonna work this time, so stop it.
Rachel!
Ow. Annie, you go to your room.
Ow.
Now.
Oh, will anyone find out?
Finally made it through the hallway.
Thought that was never gonna end.
I know.
Whoa.
Look at the dishwasher.
I know, listen to it. It's like, weird.
I know. Everything is so big.
I know.
Wow.
Cool. Let's go to this end of the...
Whoa.
Look at all the big people.
Look at my grandma.
I know.
Sleepy.
I wish
so
I was...
Don't make a lot of noise.
I wish that
I... I don't like this
only
thing.
Could be in your family.
Like,
yeah. This is cool.
Yeah.
I don't like taco salad.
Brownie's cage is a disaster. The tornado took off the roof. Where is Brownie? Nobody knows. You come back after these commercials to find out the case of the missing gerbil!
Balls?
Oh, look! Okay, I'm getting out. Help
They're
me.
Not gerbils, Rachel.
Help me. They're getting out.
But why? They're good.
Anna, what do you do for a living?
Well, I eat and clean and talk and I revel.
How about you, video woman?
I can't hear a word. I'm talking to myself.
Well, don't.
I'm talking to myself.
The rats are getting out.
Oh, they are.
We never noticed.
Take your luck, shake them up, duck, everybody. You're gonna take them again. You are your foe, your friend. You are the paparazzi.
It's time to spy. This is the house of teenagers. What do they do in that house of theirs? That we will find out soon. We know one thing. We'll have 2 dogs they used to have.
Morning comes. Today's best music variety on the beat.
That's to go. Okay, here's my diary. I'm not gonna write it for the spot. Wait, yes, sir. This is what I'm gonna use. That says David. Just a piece of paper. One time, remember that. Wait a minute. Dear Mom and Dad, in case I don't tell you when I'm spying, I'm making this video for you. Just so you know, I love you very much. And when I die, I'm gonna go to heaven. So don't worry about anything. Okay? Hugs and kisses! Let's hope I know what I'm doing. Mom and Dad, here's my will. Brownie goes to Virginia. Okay. No, she has 20 cats. Brownie goes to Sarah Schnepple. Because Sarah Schnepple likes Brownie too. Big Mama, my salamander, goes to Tyler. Sarah and Anna do not get my toys. They go to the homeless center. Oh yeah, God told me to tell you hi. Yes, God did let me use a video camera in heaven to tell you hi. God's a very good person.
Everything will be okay. When things are getting rough, we'll turn it back around. church in heaven is getting dirty. Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad.
Yesterday. Sorry, I sound weird. I have my retainer in. What else do I have to say? Oh, yeah. I'm going to spy today. Oh, don't forget to give my mom the seat. Okay? Just thought you might know, there's going to be a slight delay. Here, let me show you. It's raining. We can't. Okay. Hello, little grandma. Hello, my darling. I am Rachel Moss to say hello. Hi, I'm Rachel Moss, broadcasting from RSBC News. I'd like for you to know that Rachel Moss is delaying in her spying mode. You know how she is. We'll get back to you at any hour. I see myself. Oh. Camera.